I was just getting ready to upload my LinkedIn video for the day, and I go to edit as I usually do, and this is where I upload my video caption file, but I notice this, which is allowing me to upload a thumbnail. So what I did is I went to Canva really quickly. I created a thumbnail for the video, and a thumbnail is that first image that you see in LinkedIn, and right here it will have the press to play button. So let me download this as a PNG file, and down you go. I'm going to save it as about test thumb, hit save, and download it goes. Let's go back to LinkedIn. I am going to select that test thumb file that was on my desktop. There it is. There it is. I'll now select my CRT file or my closed captioning file. And now I'll click Save. Hit Next. That's it, all right. I'm going to go right in and add some text and then hit Next and then wait 10 minutes and it will post to LinkedIn. And there it is. And there is my thumbnail. If I press it, I'll start playing. Thumbnails are great because they let you describe a little bit more about what's going on in your video. Am I going to see your thumbnail on LinkedIn?